Woke up this morning with a lot of